rush of day, when the heat of a rolling wave can't be turned away. An enchanted moment, and it sees me through. It's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you. And can you feel the love tonight? It is where we are.
I, Joel Hines, promise to cherish and protect you, provide and take care of you, even when you haven't had your matcha from Starbucks and your 8-piece chicken nuggets with fries from Chick-fil-A and you become a little bit hangry. I promise to laugh and celebrate with you in the good times and comfort you in the hard times. I'm devoted to you alone. I promise to respect you, support you, and love you for as long as we'd like to live.
Joel, the summer that we really connected was the best time of my life. We only had 2 weeks of summer left together, and it felt like it lasted a year. I was happy, I was excited, and felt love stronger than ever before. I'm so lucky that these feelings are still present today. If I had never met you, I may have never come to Christ. You sowed a seed in me that led me on the path that ultimately led me to Christ. Our relationship has thrived because of putting Him at the center of our relationship. Each day, you inspire me to be the best that I can be. You work so hard and diligently in everything that you do. You overwhelm me with your kind heart, constantly going out of your way to do things for others before helping yourself. You have consistently been there for me and loved me when I was afraid of showing you my true colors. Through every one of my flaws, you didn't bat an eye and loved me no matter what. You are always surprising me with kind acts that make my heart melt. I promise that I will always be waiting for you. For every deployment, you can count on me waiting behind desperately for you to come home. I promise to never leave you and to never give up on you. I will always support your dreams as they are God's will, not only for your life, but now ours together. I promise that you will not need to try and make me laugh, because I take care of that for myself. I'm the funniest person I know. I do promise to try my best to make you laugh, because seeing you happy and hearing your laugh is what keeps me going every day. I will always take care of you no matter what. I promise to love you when it has been the longest day and you are hangry. Being on the receiving end is not the best, but I still love you for it. And many couples like to say what yours is mine and what's mine is ours. This is true, except food. If you touch my food, you might pull back a bloody nub. And I will save money as best as I can, except when it comes to Chick-fil-A. I will be with you through thick and thin, and when things get hard, I promise to be standing by you. I am so excited to see what this world has to offer and experience God's creation with you. I appreciate everything that you do for me and for us. You are so giving and your heart is kind. I am in love with you and I promise to be your wife.
Joel, you may kiss your bride.
Minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. To lose the inhibition.
mission. Follow your intuition, free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl is pulling me out. You wouldn't believe how we wow shit out. Burn it till it's burned out, turn it till it's turned out. Act up from northwest, east, south. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stoked, get it started, get it started, get it started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Lose control, a body and soul. Don't move too fast, people just take it slow. Don't get ahead, just jump into it. Y'all hear about it, the P's are doing. Get started, get stupid. Don't worry about it, people will walk you through it. Step by step like an infant new kid. Inch by inch with a new solution. Transmit hits with no delusion. The feeling's irresistible and that's how we move it. Everybody, everybody, let's get into it. Get stupid, get started.